Hey, many fish. It's the 8th of January, 2018. I just have a couple of articles I want to share with you here real quick. This one here, scientists could one day make humans immortal. We've all heard little parts of how they intend on doing this, but with today's AI and the singularity and the mind uploading and things, they're really making it very convincing to the average person that they can actually do this and still call it life. This one here, how Wi-Fi connects human brains and explains why people have gut feelings. Well, first off, this just tells me that this is their intent, is to be able to, through Wi-Fi, read what you're thinking. You think I'm kidding? Look it up. But anyway, they talk about gut feelings, which we all know we have, but what they don't tell you is where do those really come from. They like to tell you through science, which is another word for sorcery or magic or whatever you prefer. That's what it is. It's bits of truth dipped in a nice, sweet, pretty coating of garbage. Okay? That's what science is. I'm sorry. NASA's a lie. This is all a lie. And Professor Digby here, I can't read the article entirely because I'm not a subscriber, but doesn't matter because I'm going to show you something that just proves how this spirit just is coming through so strong and that you need to get right with God and come to know Christ in very short order. Because it's coming. But nonetheless, I'll link this. It's like I said, the usual science mumbo jumbo from Professor Digby at the University of Sheffield. So I'm sure he's from a long line of blue bloods that control the education of the world. So I'm looking at it though, and this image right here, my spirit just was like, you need to take that image out of there and look at it. So, of course, I did, you know. And, you know, there it is flipped upside down, but let me put it right side up and let make sure that you know it's the same image right there. And that's what I did. I flipped it upside down because that's what they do. Isaiah 29. What do you see right there? And if you don't see it, I'll help you. It took me a second too, but not long. We have an image of death here, the Grim Reaper, as people like to call him. You see his eyes right here? That's his face, skeletal death. The hood, the flowing robe. Right here you see where his robe comes in. You can see this straight line right across here that goes up and then hooks here. That's the sickle. You see the edge of the top of the sickle right there, down to the handle. This is like his smoky little skeleton hand around it. And the sickle goes all the way around the brain. That is death right there with his sickle right in front of you for the world to see as they babble their science at you. And not only that, look inside here. They have their... they love the alien look, but essentially it's a serpent. It's the serpent, if you will. That's his head right there. You can see the eye. I'll link this. You can grab this image and you see the serpent coiled up. The alien almost looks like it's in a fetal position, as if this is an egg, because that's what it is. And that's a serpent in there. That's what they're planning. That's what they're doing. And that's what's coming. I'm just telling you that I have to tell you. I don't know what else to say. Why? 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 Answer me. Do you think that some giggling little Photoshop guys in a cubicle decided to edit in this Grim Reaper and the alien and the serpent and everything in here in an image? I don't think so. That's not how it works. This is a spirit, folks, that permeates this world. And the only way that you literally just put it to sleep, it no longer can affect you, is to flip the switch. You need to come to Jesus. You need to literally hand, I don't know how else to put it, All I know is if you don't know Jesus, seek him out now. Just ask him, what is this guy showing me, man? I mean, and he'll tell you, please get this program. The link is in the description. E-Sword, great program. And yeah, I had to share that with you. This is just the way it is. Plain and simple, front and center. This isn't an accident. This is in your face telling you, we're here. And unless you have a defense, unless you're on the rock, unless you are washed in the blood of Christ, I don't know what to tell you. It's all about the blood, man. But I needed to share that with you. Don't fall for this science sorcery. Question everything. Use discernment in everything. I hate to tell you it's all a giant lie, but it is. You gotta flip everything. Right side, upside down, backwards, flip it, mirror it. Seek Jesus, that's all. Peace and grace to you. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,